Yeah, maganda araw mga kautol. And for today's video ay tuturo naman natin ang Lagabog Remix na kinorgrap ni Trisha. So bago natin simulan yung tutorial ay i-mirror muna natin itong video. Let's go! So ayun na nga mga kautol, mirrored tayo. Ibig sabihin kung nakaharap ka sa akin kung ano yung side na igagalaw ko, ayun din ang side na igagalaw mo. Ito ang ating kanan at ito ang ating kaliwa. So ano pang hinihintay natin? Simulan natin sa figure 1. Sa figure 1 natin mga kautol, magche-chest pump lang tayo ng dalawang beses dito sa harap. And then iikot natin yung kamay natin na kanan and then babaril siya dito sa side ng kanan. Then after niyang bumaril dito, igaganyan lang natin siya sa harap, which is hawe and then harap. Okay, and then after that ay bubuelo lang. So parang wag maingay and then buelo and then bigla siyang magwa-wave. Magwa-wave yung katawan natin pababa yung wag maingay. Okay, and then after that is step right foot, pa-cross sa left. And then kasabay niya is chest pump ng dalawang beses. Step left foot, over right. Then after niyang mag-over right, iikot natin yung kamay natin. Angat yung tuhod na kanan kasabay yung angat ng kamay. And then down. Hagod, hagod, boom. Hanggang sa makatayo. So, pag ginawa natin si figure 1 from the top, sabayan niyo ako mga kautol. It's boom, 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 and boom, 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 and boom, and boom, and boom, 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 boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. And that is our figure 1. Para naman sa figure 2 natin mga kautol, after natin tumayo dito, ibabagsak lang natin yung kamay natin kasabay yung pagbend ng tuhod ng paganyan and then pipitik lang yung ulo natin, pababa. Then after that, step right foot, papasok si kanang kamay like this, boom, and then hawe yung pangalawa. Okay? And then paghawi natin sa pangalawa, step right foot backward, hawak sa dibdib, step left foot to the original position, then bigay tayo dito sa harap. So, paano yun? From here, it's boom, 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 and boom. Then after that, step left foot tayo and then kakawag lang or magpapalobo yung kamay, then haharap lang yung mukha natin dito sa right side. And then after that ay dalawa dito sa harap, nakaharap tayo and then dalawa. Bilog, and then after natin dalawang magbilog, kikembot lang tayo ng right, left, right. So, pag ginawa natin si figure 2 from the top, sabayan nyo ako mga kautol. So, it's boom, 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 and boom, and boom, 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 and boom, boom, boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And that is our figure 2. Para naman sa figure 3 natin mga kautol, after natin tumembot ng right, left, right, i-close lang natin si left to the right habang yung kamay natin ay gaganyan sa harap, okay? So, kuha. Then, after natin kumuha, step natin yung left foot, tas para tayong makagat sa labi. Okay? So, from here, it's kuha, then kagat. And then, pag nag-close si right foot sa left, magkakawag lang yung kamay natin dito. And then, step right foot, ibabalik lang natin. And then after that ay kuha tayo gamit yung kanang kamay. And then maharap tayo dito sa likod. After natin maharap sa likod, mag-twerk lang tayo ng dalawang beses. So pag ginawa natin si figure 3 from the top, sabayan nyo ako mga kautol. It's boom, 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 and boom, 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 boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is our figure 3. Para naman sa figure 4 natin mga kautol, after mag-A, haharap lang tayo ulit. Papunta siya dito sa kanan. Then hawak sa ulo, dibdib, then down. Okay? Kasabay ng paghawak yung pagliad. Okay? So from here, after mag-twerk, it's boom and boom. Then step right foot tayo backward. Pag ganon, and then kalikaw yung kamay. Body buray. Ganun ang mangyayari natin. So, right, left, right. Then, magiging close yung paa and then sasabayan lang ng kamay. Okay, so from here, it's body buray. Boom. Okay, and then after that, step right foot tayo. Gaganyan natin yung kamay natin, pabuka. And then, susundan lang natin, step left foot, and then step right foot sa baba, and then, palo, palo, and then, yung pangatlong palo ang mapupunta tayo dito sa harap. Okay? So, it's palo, palo, and harap. So, pag ginawa natin si figure 4 from the top, sabayan nyo ako mga kautol. It's boom and boom. Boom and boom. And boom. 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 And boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Boom! And that is our figure 4. Para naman sa figure 5 natin mga kautol, after natin dito, magpa-pump lang tayo ng dalawang beses, which is pump and then pump. And then after dalawang beses, ang magiging movement lang ng paa natin is aatras lang siya. So starting from right foot, left, right, left, right, left. So para siyang magiging anim. Ang magiging movement naman ng kamay after natin mag-pump ng dalawa is no, no, taas, baba, and kayod, kayod. Okay, so again, so from no, no, taas, baba, kayod, and then kayod. Then after that, ay DJ lang tayo, nakaganito yung kamay natin, and then left, right, left, right. Gagawa tayo ng apat na beses. So from here, it's boom, 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 boom. So pag ginawa natin si figure 5 from the top, sabayan nyo ako mga kautol. It's boom, 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 and boom, 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 boom. So, pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, and 7, and 8. And that is our figure 5. Para naman sa figure 6 natin mga kautol, lagay lang natin yung kamay natin dito sa bewang and then sipa lang si kaliwang paa. Okay? Pag sipa niya, may isolation na magaganap. Okay? So from here, isolation and then boom. Okay? Boom, boom, boom. Then after that, sipa si kanan, balik sa pwesto ng nakataas, boom, boom, then jump. Pag nag-jump tayo, tataas lang natin si kaliwang paa. So from boom, boom, jump, and open kamay, cross kamay, then hawak sa likod ng ulo, and then pump tayo starting back and back. Okay? So it's back and back. Ganun ang mangyayari. So pag ginawa natin si figure 6 from the top, sabayan nyo ako mga kautol, it's boom, 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 and boom, 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 boom. Okay, so pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that is our figure 6. Para naman sa figure 7 natin mga kautol, iikot lang natin yung ulo natin papuntang kaliwa. Then pag ikot niya, step right foot tayo, step right foot, and then jump, yung right foot ang naka-jump, and then kikik lang si kaliwa, and then jump ulit, and then kuha, bigay, kuha. Then after natin magkuha, bigay, kuha, chill lang tayo, taas yung kamay, step right, left foot, then step right foot, and then step left foot. So pag ginawa natin si figure 7 from the top, sabayan nyo ako mga kautol, it's boom, 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 and boom, boom, boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And that is our figure 7. Para naman sa figure 8 natin mga kautol, so lundag lang tayo pabuka, okay? And then paglundag natin, right cambot, left cambot, right cambot, then left cambot. Then lagay natin yung kanang kamay natin dito sa dibdib habang kumikambot ng right and then left. Continuous lang siya. Ito namang kaliwa, right and then left. So pag ginawa natin yon, it's boom, cambot, 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 right, cambot, left, cambot. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is our figure 8. Para naman sa figure 9 natin mga kautol, kukuha lang tayo dito, hawak lang tayo sa dibdib, and then mine, and then mag-move lang siya backward, and then left, mine, okay? And then after that, ay ia-appear lang natin yung kamay natin, and then yung kaliwa ay mag-extend dito sa left side. Then pag nag-extend siya, ikot lang tayo sa likod, and then right, and then left, and then shake, shake, butt, and then palo, and then harap. Okay, so pag ginawa natin si figure 9 from the top, sabayan nyo ako mga kautol. It's boom, 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 and boom, boom, and boom, 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 and boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that is our figure 9. Para naman sa last figure natin, uulitin lang natin yung intro natin, which is kabog ng dibdib dalawa, ikot to the right barrel, kabeg, kabeg, and then sanguso yung barrel, and then ending. So pag ginawa natin si figure 10 from the top, so it's boom, 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 and boom. Pag nilagyan natin ang countings in 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. And that is our figure 10. So, ano pang hinihintay natin mga kautol? Sabay-sabay nating sayawin ang Lagabog Remix. In 1, 2, 3, let's go! Oh, So mga kautol, kung nagustuhan nyo yung tutorial natin for today, ay don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And click the bell button para lagi updated sa mga moves ng inyong kautol. Hanggang sa muli, babush!